Do you know what the level of CO2 right now, generally speaking, is in the atmosphere?
Actually, I don't have that figure in the...